Hey guys, today we're gonna draw Meatly's storage world. So first we're gonna start with
his head. There, then his body, arms,
and then we're gonna draw his eyes,
some blood, mouth, then his other eye, legs,
and there, Meatly's storage world.